Good morning. Good morning, VOD gang. Good morning, chat. I hope everybody's having a good morning so far and stuff. Haven't been live in a couple of days and stuff. Took a long Christmas break and all that. And I'm just now getting festive with Lucky dressed up in like kind of a, you know, Christmassy sweater and all that. And yeah, we're gonna hang out around Pacific City for a bit and see what we can get ourselves into. Maybe see if we could find some like activities around town since there's probably no one around at the moment. Fire Station 8. Could I apply to be a bodyguard? Like a lifeguard or something? Because I think that's supposed to be the lifeguard place. That'd be definitely something new. It's currently 8 a.m., so like we're pretty much getting a early morning start to the day. Because I met the stream last night, but it just, I was too tired to stream. I just, as soon as I got back from getting out of town, I just, lay down and shut my eyes and I just fell asleep.
I'm gonna pray for you. Oh, shit.
I swear if there's a fucking ad. Okay. You guys lucked out. If there's an ad, I was gonna punch somebody.
What's going on, my dude?
What an asshole!
Why? Do you want to get on, sir? Okay.
No cap, like in GTA 6, I hope there's an amusement park with rides that like go faster or something like that. I hope GTA 6 like adds something cool like that, just a little or medium-sized amusement park with a lot of rides you could go on. Like that, that would be so freaking cool. No cap. Let's go again.
Fun activity.
Let's take it one step at a time.
your dream future career? Is it one where you can make a difference? Do you love working with children? Early childhood might be the perfect
fit. Okay.
There's so many different things that early childhood encompasses.
You could be a teacher, a home visitor, an administrator. There's just so many options.
The beauty of early childhood is you watch your future just grow in front of you.
Not sure where to go next? Visit earlyconnections.mo.com.
One hit got me high as shit.
Whee!
Nah, I meant to swing on the sign. That would have been cool. Oh! I can go on this! Cool. Let's go. Let's go!
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go!
Oh god. Oh god.
Oh! Oh. Scared of heights. Just kidding. Oh, I'm locked in the step trap. Help! Help! Oh no. Souvenirs? I can really use a vacation too! Whoever said that? Did you say that? Do you need a vacation? Why don't you buy a hot dog so I can fund your vacation? Or not.
Hello.
Whoa. I want to go in the store. Get your sunglasses. T-shirts, get your t-shirts here. Get your t-shirts! Line up! Come all! Come and get your t-shirts! Come and get your t-shirts! Come win a prize! Come get your t-shirts! Come win a prize! Shoot the target! Shoot the target that's in the very back, and then win a t-shirt. Like the very famous, lager t-shirt. Which I recommend for children. That's from adults. And there's the and the RW. And the iFruit phone shirt. And all those various cool shirts that you can win as a prize. Step right up. Step right up. Shoot the target. Shoot the target. Come on, come all. You, sir. You, sir, over there in the hot dog. You look like you have a good aim. How about you try out the targets and try to win a shirt? Come on, don't be shy. Step right up, shoot the target, and win a shirt. Win a prize, maybe a stuffed animal or so. Come on, come on, come on. Step right up, shoot the target. You, sir, you look like you have a good aim. Come and shoot the target. No? Okay. Pussy. How about you, miss? You look like you have a good aim. Come shoot the target and win a prize. Maybe a stuffed animal, perhaps. A nice teddy bear. Or a doggo. How about you, sir? You look like... Okay, keep walking away from me. Step right up and shoot the target. All of you are a bunch of pussies. I mean, I believe in all of you. Come on. Step right up and shoot the target. I'm hungry. A sandwich. Give. Use. I want to use. I'm hungry. What happened to my cola? What? Does it not work anymore? Oh wait, no, it's going. It's going. It's just a bit camera shy. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Tip on steak. Ooh. I'm glad I have this on the go. Oh, that felt damper right away. Step right up. You, sir, you look like you have a good aim. How about you come shoot the target and win a prize? Come win a shirt or a stuffed animal. This gig sucks. You, sir, you look like you have a good aim. come shoot the target and win a shirt or stuffed animal. And why are you going back there? There's nothing back there! There's nothing back there for you! God! Come shoot the target! Ah! Shoot the target!
You suck!
You suck! Don't hit me! Come on, come on, come at me, come at me. Come on, come on. Oh! Oh, yeah? Well, you suck! Ow! Ow! You broke my glasses! You broke my glasses! You broke my glasses! My glasses! I can't see without my glasses! Oh, man! Reset? Reset? Nothing to reset. But how do I put my glasses back on? How do I put my glasses back on?
At Peloton, we know starting is everything. That's why we're offering up to $450 off the Peloton tread for the new year. Whatever level
you want,
we got a class for you.
Let's take it one step at a time.
From a 15-minute walk to a 60-minute run. And instructors to help you improve.
Get light on your feet.
Damn it!
Get tall on the tread.
Remember, doing
maybe if I steal that.
Everything. Shop our New Year's offers at onepeloton.com.
Maybe if I take their stand, I'll be able to.
You're listening to I'm the Type by Lil Durk and Only the Family. Find more of the best rap on hip hop making. Listen on Spotify.
Make his mental with me. I was fighting a temp. I went to court through all my middle finger. Thug life, hit him with that Hellcat. He should night. Drink a eight to walk up, put my clock up, then good night.
My glasses.
clothing shop. I gotta put her glasses back on. Props to you, sir. Boop. Oh, wait, no. There they are.
Prescription.
Safe development. Winter outfit. Or festive outfit. Oh. Winter outfit. There we go. It's saved.
Oh, Joey! Joey days! Great Googly Moogly!
Boat rentals. I could go sailing.
Where? Let's do that. That's something new. You did that to yourselves. Where do I buy a boat? It's right here. Back here. It's this building. Not those guys I frightened up there. That's no bueno. Oh, that might be you. Okay. I'm gonna park my car in a better spot where I won't be towed. You gorgeous man. View rentals. I want a review. I want to try it before I buy it. Wait. Whoa. Wait just a minute. Whoa. I want to rent a boat. Water store? Sorry, sir. That was me being a dum-dum. Okay, so if I need a trailer, I know where to get one. Sorry.
Starting is everything. That's why we're offering up to $450 off the Peloton tread for the new year. Whatever level you're at, we got a class for you.
Let's take it one step at a time.
From a 15-minute walk to a 60-minute run, and instructors to help you improve.
Get light on your feet, get tall on the tread.
And remember,
doing something is everything.
Shop our New Year's offers at onepeloton.com/deals. All access membership separate, terms apply.
Love the way you look this wedding season at Men's Warehouse. With a range of sizes from extra small to big and tall. Explore top styles at prices for any budget, including designer suit and tux rentals starting at just $159. With over 600 locations, in-store consultations, and easy online booking.
Oh, Eureka!
Why couples choose Men's Warehouse to find
this is where I wanted to go.
Men's Warehouse. Love the way you look.
Oh joy, it's here, the season of giving. Yet finding a deal on the iPhone you want can be quite unforgiving. But Metro has the iPhone 12 with 5G. Get it today. The lowest price in prepaid, $99.99.
Wow.
With a dual camera system for capturing joyfulness, Metro has nada yada yada.
45,000?
That fool.
Aw, man.
It's the holidays without the gotcha. Nada yada yada, only at Metro. Stop by the store and bring your number and ID and smartphone on this popular plan today. Not available if switching from T-Mobile or you've been with Metro in the past 180 days.
45,000. Damn.
White.
I'm gonna test drive. Yeah. The least I could have done was pointed me towards the water. Now I gotta back up. Hard to starboard. Let's go, Captain. Fuel. Wait, what? Whoa. How do I get more gas? Boathouse? I need to fuel her up. Was not able to gas up. What? What? I was not done testing yet. Whoa, sir, watch out, you're gonna run into me! Starboard! Ah! Oh no! Captain, we suffered scratches on the ship. Oh no!
Back off. Yeah.
Yarg, I'm gonna buy a boat. Damn it. Drive. Turn slowly.
Are you in the middle of a workout?
No.
As an anytime fitness coach, I'd hate to interrupt that. So.
Well, you dang, are.
You got this. Push. Or.
I'm not giving birth. Stop it.
I I guess jump? I can't see what you're doing.
God.
Focus on your form. That's probably okay. General enough. Beautiful. I bet. Anytime Fitness, where real people help you make real progress. Join today and get a plan for training, nutrition, and recovery.
You're listening to Water by Tyla and Travis Scott. Find more of this year's freshest music on Best New. Listen on Spotify.
Can make your whole life change. She's a bomb by the air, but there is plain. Eliante with a bust down chain. The way to think.
100 greatest Christmas songs ever.
Merry Christmas.
The ultimate Christmas playlist. Make this the soundtrack to your Christmas. Christmas songs ever. Listen now on Spotify.
Here we are at Yarg. I be a pirate. Yarg. Okay. Plan one. I'm gonna try to board that yacht and see what riches they have on there. See if they have me booty. Then again, I don't really have the heart to steal. No. Sour. It's really coming down now. Yes, the snow be coming down now. We must sail out to the seven seas. Yarg, I'm free. Now the sea is my home. I shall start my new life out in the seven seas. Yarg!
Today I'm just being a weird lucky, just trying to act like a pirate because she bought a boat for the first time.
I shall battle the waves! Yarg! There'd be a yacht dead ahead with riches. Yarg! But I don't have a heart to steal, so I'm not gonna go that far. I'm out to seven seas. Yo ho ho! In a butter of rum! Or whiskey. Or maybe some like wine coolers, maybe. Wish I had someone out here to share this adventure with me. I must climb to the sail! Yarg! Ooh! Man overboard! Woman overboard! Oh no! The water's be rough!
I'd be acting cringe. I don't know what the fuck.
Get in the trunk. Get in the trunk. Yar. Damn. Yeah. We battle on the seven seas. Going against the waves. And this is totally not because I watched a Pirates of the Caribbean marathon last night. Totally not. Day 125. Lost out in sea. No sign of hope whatsoever. This is my home now. I'm gonna fish for fish. And eat the fish. And then, try to search for me booty. Yarg. I be a pirate now. Yarg. I wonder what Jennifer's doing.
Cuts to Sarah. At an office job in this universe. Like,
God, I hate this fucking job.
I mean, yeah. Cuts to Sarah's character, Jennifer. Oh man, I hate this fucking chap.
Wow. This is such a cool scenery. I can see Los Santos from here. Yo ho. Heave ho. Changing my Spotify. Changing my Spotify playlist. Okay. Makes such a cool picture. Heave ho, heave around. never shall we die. Yarg!
Before Shopify, were you wondering where my sales at?
No.
Now you're selling with Shopify, the global commerce platform.
I was not wondering that.
Selling. You have no problem selling online, in person, on social media, and beyond. Gary, easy on the cha-ching.
Sorry, but my Shopify sales are through the roof.
Start selling with Shopify today and discover how millions of businesses around the world use Shopify to ignite their selling. Start your free trial today at shopify.com/Spotify. Shopify.com/Spotify.
When you think of your dream future career, is it one where you can make a difference? Do you love working with childhood might be the perfect fit?
There's so many different things that early childhood encompasses.
You could be a teacher, a home visitor, an administrator. There's just so many options.
Uh-oh!
The beauty of early childhood is you watch your future just grow in front of you.
Not sure where to go next? Visit earlyconnections.com.
This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system.
The following message is brought to you by Show Me Zero.
Oh, shit!
Some decisions can't be reversed, like the decision to drink and drive, or letting your friends drive. So this holiday season, and every time you plan on drinking, make a plan for a sober ride before you go out, so you know...
Yark, the storm is about to begin!
Doesn't have to happen. Buckle up, phone down, slow down. Drive sober. Simple actions save lives.
The storm is about to begin. Yarg, sail the seven seas. We shall battle the storms. Oh! The wind be blowing. But the storm will not overcome me because I'm out in the ocean. Out in the sea. Yarg, give me all that you got! Storm! Yarg! This hurricane will not overcome me! Give me all that you got, Storm!
Suppose you have a spare lighter, do you? Yeah, I have a lighter. It's on my like nightstand. I think after the tsunami kicks me out of the server and all that, I'll bring it up to you.
Is that all you got, Storm?
You're welcome.
At least I'm safe here from the perch. Oh wait, no, it's just the National Weather Service, actually. There's a good view of the city from here, though. Where's the message from the National Weather Service at? Going. I think I need to re-download apps. Match me? Well, that'd be interesting. Squawk. YouTube. Live stream. News. Yarg. Taxi. Calculator? Notes. Gallery. GPS. Music. And that's everything I need. Where be the National Weather Service? Yarg. Woo! 10 minutes?
This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system.
The emergency broadcast system is like going off and like he's just casually just like freaking. Lucky duck. 39. Wait.
The sounds has gone off. The storm is here. Ah, the wind! It pushed me. Damn it, I was on the phone. The storm is here. Ugh.
That's too calm. All right.
Come at me, storm! Give me all you got! I'm right here! Man the cells! Sweep the poop deck! Ban the hatches! All men on deck! Let's go! Yarg! Yarg! Is that all you got, Storm? You ain't seen nothing yet. Come at me. Come at me.
Lucky setting Twitter during a tsunami too. Yeah, just casually like setting up a Twitter while out in the middle of the ocean during a tsunami. Like, this sounds so out of character for her. Like, it's crazy. We could probably just say, like, she just got a little bit in over her head. Yeah, after buying the boat, she felt like a pirate, so she just got like a little bit in over her head a little bit.
Oh my god, the sirens, the cutout. Did I beat the storm?
Alienware gives you the freedom to be anyone and go anywhere without limits. Start gaming now at Alienware.com. Next gen gaming is built with Intel Core i9 processors.
Ready to level up your life?
If the boat just died right now, like, in the world of tech. That'd be crazy.
Say hello to Centric and start your career journey. Coding or cybersecurity, online or in person. You choose your path.
4 minutes left.
Always time. Our accelerated program delivers the skills
you
need.
I'm gonna last all 4 minutes.
We're by your side at every step, from day one to the moment you confidently walk into
that interview.
The storm
ain't gonna overcome me.
Unlock your dream job and enroll at Centric.
You like what you like, so play it all uninterrupted. Listen to music ad-free and offline with Spotify Premium. It's the final call for 3 free months. Cancel anytime. Tap the banner to learn more.
Minutes left. Wow, I'm really overcoming my fears of storms a little bit here. I can see the sun over the horizon.
What does the ocean look like that?
This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system.
Yeah, big whoop.
She's feeling a little bit too brave being on her boat.